del edificio, la estabilidad del edificio.
It's the summertime, which means we're at the JCC for Kadima.
Kadima.
We plan field trip activities for all of the groups. Now it's time for Zimria.
Zimria.
We love flagpole and challenges here every day. Will it be Team Mike or Team Dale?
Who knows?
And don't forget the pool where we swim every day. Except during the lightning alarm.
What's the question?
Don't you love camp? You know we can't believe it when you say the summer's over. Don't you love camp? You know we can't believe it when you say the summer's over. We're having so much fun.
So much fun.
And the summer's just begun.
Just begun.
We don't want camp to end and we will always love it. Don't you love Kadima?
One time, Jenna.
Don't you love camp? Don't you love Kadima? Don't you love camp?
And there you have it, the directors and the unit heads. Please send all your therapy bills to the JCC. Now please welcome your host for this morning. Put your hands together for your LITs.
Good morning and welcome to this year's Zimmer here at the David Pozak JCC. I'm Kaylee.
I'm Miles.
And I'm EJ.
This year's theme is Zimmeria Goes International.
What does that mean?
It means groups chose songs based on different musical acts from around the world.
Now that that's clear, I'd like to take a moment to welcome all the parents watching virtually. We're sorry that you couldn't join us in person, but we're still glad that you can enjoy the show. Our first performance comes to us from sixth grade.
They will be performing Astronaut in the Ocean by Masked Wolf. They
Please
are.
Welcome to Stream sixth grade.
watching here.
In your hair. Is yours on mute? Marco, is yours on mute?
Ah, tiene que ver con la gente que tiene puesto on mute el micrófono. Ahora acabó de salir, ¿no ves?
¿Eres tú?
No, ya estoy bien.
Great start to the morning extreme. Now it's time for a second performance. It comes from us from 45A.
They're performing Best Song Ever by One Direction.
One Direction is a boy band from London, England. Let's hear it for 45A. Wow, that could have been the best song ever, but only the judges can tell. Hello, judges.
Very true. Now it's time for our first Ghibberine performance of the morning. Gib A will be performing Super Trooper from the group ABBA.
ABBA is a Swedish pop group from 1972 from Stockholm, Sweden. Let's please welcome Ghibberine A.
Thank you. happy. Every time I move this hand, like, turn it like, out, like, I just squeeze this hand.
We are learning so much so far, but we must keep the show moving.
And we will keep it moving all the way to the Far East with Gid B and Gangnam Style. Psy is a singer from South Korea. Let's put our hands together for Gibberine B. Job well done by Gibberine B. I think I can still remember the dance.
Not the time and place.
Moving on to 4-5-C, doing a popular sports anthem from AC/DC.
AC/DC is an Australian rock band. Here's 4-5-C with Thunderstruck.
Great job, 4-5C. Sheesh! Here comes more entertainment from Gibberine C.
They are doing a song for one of the most famous rock groups in the world, coming from Liverpool, England, the Beatles.
They will be performing to Here Comes the Sun. Please welcome Gibberine C.
Sound and say it's all right.
Thank you, 4-5-C. Moving on from the 60s to the 70s with music from ABBA.
Gibberine D will be performing Dancing Queen. Please welcome Gibberine D.
Ya te lo puse. Sí.
Hola. Sí. Please meet yourself.
You can swear. Where we play the right music, getting member of the week, you come to look for a king. Anybody could be the king. Day is hot and everyone's loud. In the time for living, everything is fine. You're in the mood for a splash. And when you get the
thank you, Gibberine D. We're almost halfway through our amazing show, and we still have even more great performances, so make sure to stay tuned.
We now have Gibberine E with a former member of the UK group One Direction.
They will be performing Canyon Moon by Harry Styles. Let's hear it for Gibberine E.
Yeah.
The microphone.
Thank you, Gibbery Me.
That group was like butter. That kind of reminds me of BTS's new song.
BTS is a boy band from South Korea.
Let's welcome Extreme 7th Grade with Butter.
Yeah. You'll be fine.
Guys, I've got great news.
What is it?
We're about to find out who let the dogs out. I think that means it's time for Gibber Neff to perform a crowd favorite from a musician from Trinidad and Tobago.
Please welcome Gibberim F.
It's time for our final extreme group.
Wow, it feels like just last year we were them.
Because it was just last year, kind of.
We're still standing with Extreme 8th Grade.
With Sir Elton John from the United Kingdom.
Let's welcome 8th Grade.
Thank you.
We have seen so many acts today. Now we will have our first from Canada.
Is it Justin Bieber?
No.
Is it The Weeknd?
No.
So it's Shawn Mendes?
No, I'll just tell you. Gibby and G with Hotline Bling from Drake.
Now it's time for the final performance of the morning. They will be arriving in a yellow submarine.
Performing a classic from the Beatles, let's welcome Ghibreen 8.
Yeah.
On behalf of the LITs, we would like to thank you for joining us at this year's Zimria.
We also want to thank the families joining virtually on Zoom. You were missed, and we look forward to having you in person next year.
And let's not forget to thank our amazing campers and their counselors for the hard work they put into their performances this year.
And there's one last thing. Thank you to the JCC Camp Committee for the decorations. They're gorgeous. Bye.
All right, good job by everybody in the morning. Zimri, thank you to the judges. All right, we're going to make your way out according to groups. Let's have the closest groups to the door go first, and then everybody follows orderly. Thank you. We'll be announcing winners tomorrow at Shabbat. Winners will be announced tomorrow at Shabbat. Good job by everybody. Thank you.